Good noon to everyone. Today discuss about PDPE and also BE fifth semester subject CPPD, chemical process plant design and economics, and also plant design and project engineering, unit number 6, cost estimation. Last topic, last point in this chapter, method for estimating capital investment. In a previous lecture mein apne method C and D joi gaya che, to apne method 3 baki che, to joi liye method E, F and G. To start kariye method E, power factor applied to plant capacity ratio. Okay, so how to plant capacity ratio find out karvanu ena equation basis par thi apne joishu. This method for study or order of magnitude simply estimate related to fixed capital investment je apne already discuss kari gaya chhe detail ma, and for few new process plant to be fixed capital investment of similar previously constructed plant by any operations, any exponential power ratio, this for a certain similar processes, plant configurations, be fixed capital investment of the new facilities in equal to the fixed capital investment of the constructed facility, C multiplied by the ratio R, and the defined as the capacity of the new facilities divided by the capacity of the old, rise to a power x. This power is has been found to the average between 0.6 and 0.7 ni vachche chhe for many processes facilities also. So table 19 gives the capacity power factors for the variations kind of processing plant, and the Cn is equal to C of R, this equation basis. Okay, and the closer approximations for this relationship which involve the direct and indirect plant, the cost has been proposed as this basis. Okay, then this method for study or order of magnitude, the estimate related the fixed capital investment, a new process capital plant to be fixed capital investment for similar previously constructed the plant by an exponential power, okay, exponential power ratio, that is for certain similar process plant configurations, the fixed capital investment of the new facilities is equal to the fixed capital investment. Okay, in a investment of the part is constructed facility C and multiplied by the ratio R. Okay, defined as the capacity of the new facility divided by the capacity of the old phases, and rise to a power x, and this power has been found to average between 0.6 and 0.7. For many processes facilities, the table 19 gives the capacity power factor for various kind of the processing plant. Okay, the various kind of the processing plant, Cn is equal to C of R, and the closer approximation of this relationship which involve the direct and indirect plant cost has been processed. For which equations apne je first joyu apne equation number 8 C of R and Cn is equal to f of drx plus I. Okay, now this is a table capital cost for processing plant no che is a negligible, then where what is the f je apne equations joyiye na iru upar nu. Cn is equal to f of d r x plus I. So what is the f? Where f is a lump cost index factor relative to the original insulation cost. D is the direct cost and z is the total indirect cost for the previously installed facility of a similar unit. On an equivalent site, the value of x, approaches unity when the capacities of the processes and some process facilities is increased by adding identical process a unit instead of increasing the size of the processes also equipment. And the lump cost index factor F is the product of geographically labor and the cost index the corresponding area labor productivity index also and the material and equipment the cost index also the table 20% the relative medium labor rate and productivity factors for various geographical areas in the United States. Okay. This is the graphical system is a E. Okay, this is the example je paper ma avto nathi aritnu apade khali e jovanu chhe method jovanu chhe khali is a method F pachi revision part ma joishu apade now is the method F. Method F is the investment cost per unit of capacity. The many data have been published giving the fixed capital investment required for various processes per unit of annual production. The capacities such as those shown in table 19. Although these values depend to some extent on this capacity of the individual plant, it is possible to determine the unit investment some cost which apply for average conditions and order of magnitude some estimate of the fixed capital investment. Okay, for a given processes can then be obtained by multiplying this appropriate investment cost per unit capacity by the annual production capacity of the processes plant and the necessary corrections for this change of cost with the time can be made with the use of this cost index. Okay, first read it, then again method is explanation part. Again repeated this one. Okay, this is a method of investment cost per unit of capacity. The many data have been published giving the fixed capital investment required for various processes per unit of annual productions capacity such as those shown in the table this one and although these values depend on to some extent on the capacity of the individual plants it is possible to determine the unit investment cost which apply for average conditions an order of magnitude an estimate of the fixed capital investment for a given processes can then be obtained by multiplying the appropriate investment cost per unit of capacity by the annual production capacity of the some processes of this plant. Now the capacities the necessary corrections for a charge of cost with a time can be made with the use of cost index and the simply method of the part for a method of capital investment fixed capital investment. Okay, some estimation part. Okay, now method G, turnover ratio. A rapid evolution method suitable for order of magnitude estimate is known as a turnover ratio. હવે મેથડ જોઈશું આપણે. ટર્નઓવર રેશિયો ઇઝ ડિફાઇન્ડ એઝ અ રેશિયો ઓફ ગ્રોસ એન્યુઅલ સેલ્સ ટુ ધી ફિક્સ કેપિટલ ઇન્વેસ્ટમેન્ટ એન્ડ અ ટર્નઓવર રેશિયો ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ ગ્રોસ એન્યુઅલ સેલ્સ બાય ફિક્સ કેપિટલ ઇન્વેસ્ટમેન્ટના બેઝિસ પર જોઈશું. ઓકે, તો મેથડ જી ઇઝ અ ટર્નઓવર રેશિયો અ રેપિડ ઇવોલ્યુશન મેથડ સુટેબલ ફોર ઓર્ડર ઓફ મેગ્નિટ્યુડ. The estimates is known as the turnover ratio. The method turnover ratio is defined as the ratio of gross annual sales, the fixed capital investment. The turnover ratio is equal to the gross annual sales by the fixed capital investment, the where the product of the annual productions, the rate and the average selling prices of the commodities is the gross annual sales figures. The reciprocals of the turnover ratio is sometime defined as the capital ratio. The how to find out the data, this is a reciprocal of turnover ratio and the sometime defined the capital ratio to the investment karvama aave jare turnover ratio 5 hoy. Okay, there some areas is the only very low 0.2 for a chemical industries na basis for the very rough rule of thumb. The ratio of the can be approximated for as one simply. Now the simply discussion part for organizations for presenting capital investment estimation by the compartmentalization. Okay, some discussion jo liye and last 2-3 point also jana. Now chapter is completely over. Next apne unit jo su estimation of total product cost jem apne manufacturing cost joisu. Okay, આ ડાયરેક્ટ પ્રોડક્શન કોસ્ટ એઝ અ ફિક્સ ચાર્જ અને પ્લાન્ટ ઓવરહુડ કોસ્ટ. ઓકે, ઓનલી વન પોઈન્ટ ઇન ધ ડિસ્કસ અબાઉટ ધેર ઇન ધીસ યુનિટ. નાઉ સિમ્પલી ડિસ્કશન ફોર અ એસ્ટિમેશન ઓફ પ્રોડક્ટ કોસ્ટ. નાઉ ધીસ વન ઓર્ગેનાઇઝેશન્સ ફોર પ્રેઝન્ટિંગ કેપિટલ ઇન્વેસ્ટમેન્ટ બાય કમ્પાર્ટમેન્ટાઇઝેશન. Okay, this method for estimating capital investment presented in the preceding section represent fundamental approaches that can be used. However, the direct applications to this method can often be accomplished with considerable improvement by the considering the fixed capital investment requirement by the parts. With these approaches, each identify the part is treated as a separate unit to the obtain the total investment cost directly related to it. The various form of these compartmentalizations that the this type of this determined and some treatment have been processed. Now included in this area, the first one is the modular estimate content, second one the unit operation estimate, and third one is functional unit estimated, and last one is the average unit cost. This is the four method in the part of the organizations for presenting capital investment estimate by compartmentalizations. Continue. Now, again, part discussion is there. The same particles of breakdown into the individual components is used for each of the four approaches. For the modular estimate, the basis is to the consider individual. The modules is the total system with each consisting of a group of similar items. For example, all heat exchanger might be included in a one module, all the furnace in a another, all the vertical processes, the vessels in another part of the total cost of estimate is considered under six general group and the including the chemical processes and the solid handling part of this site development and some industrial building offsite and some facilities. Okay, and the project in the indirect some example equipment dwara joishu, some constructed area and the estimation of total production cost. એ આપણો નેક્સ્ટ ચેપ્ટર છે, યુનિટ નંબર 7. ઓકે તો થેન્ક યુ સો મચ.